In this tutorial, I'm going to show you a cool way to wrap money. It's a heart. Ready, set, here goes. Alright, so for this model, I'm going to use a US $1 bill, but you could use any currency or just anything shaped like a dollar. And for paper, I'm going to use a 6-inch square of commie, but you could use a 6-inch square of any type of paper. So begin white side up and put the dollar on just about like this. So take one of the corners and wrap it over the edge of the dollar and try to keep it centered. So it's centered here and centered here. So it's like that. And now fold this corner over the edge. And now fold this flap over the edge. And fold this flap over the edge. Now, even like this, we could just fold this flap over like this, and then fold the corners in like this, and you have a nice heart, and it's a nice envelope that holds together fairly well. So that's nice, but I want to show you a way to really lock it into place in a cooler way. So what you're going to do is take this flap and fold it so that this edge aligns with this edge, and this edge aligns with this edge. Like that. And now fold this edge to here. And fold this edge to here. So it's like that. And now bring this flap on top and fold this flap so that it aligns with this edge, like this. And fold this flap so it aligns with this edge, like that. And now take this flap and bring it on top. And take this flap and just fold it behind like that and unfold it. And now we're going to insert this flap into this pocket. So it's like this. And that makes it lock really nicely. And you can refold the heart. And it's all done. Hope you find this model useful. And it can also be a flicker. See you guys later.